What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, and as promised, here is the Call of Duty Ghost reveal trailer. Teaser trailer. Not really sure what to think of this. This isn't exactly what I was thinking it was going to be. I'll talk more about it afterwards. You guys check it out. Let me know what you think.
There are those who wear masks to hide. And those who wear masks to show us what they stand for. To inspire. To unite. To defy. To strike fear in the hearts of their enemies. There are those who wear masks to protect themselves. And there are those who wear masks to protect us all.
So we have Roman, Aztec, Incan, Mayan soldiers. Not for sure if they're going to be in the game. And then at the end, we see our ghost guy. This game may be way out there. I don't know. I think we're getting into some uncharted territory with Call of Duty. I don't think you're going to get a cookie cutter release or remake or wash, rinse, and repeat Call of Duty. We'll have to wait and see. But if what they were going for was to mystify us, job well done, Infinity Ward. Job well done. For Sparta, I saw a Spartan in there. Maybe he'll be a kill streak or a score streak. Anyway, drop a like, guys. Let me know what you think about this in the comments section, and I'll keep you updated.